diet ako, dahil mahilig akong kumain, napagtanto ata nila lahat na talagang foodie ako.
Yes. So we are here at BKK Express. This is by the Kabalen Group. So kinakain nyo ba yung sisig nila? They have a group of concept restaurants and this is just the first of what I will check out and feature.
Yes. Pandan iced tea.
It's lemongrass.
Okay. Thai milk tea.
Sawadika.
Wow, ayan na. Ito yung favorite ano ko eh. Ang ano ka ba? Nakakakakakak! Mahirap pa ako, chef. Ang
bilang itura.
Ganyan naman pala. Ang sarap. Ano to?
This is really a Thai, chef.
Ay, tofu and egg.
Tofu and egg!
Salad, my favorite.
Mga 5 dishes. Parating ko na kaya. Dudukot na ako na isa.
Up!
Pa-picture tayo sa akin. Ito yung tofu and egg. Okay, so authentic yung Thai flavors. I love it. And crunchy talaga siya. So, ate, magkano ulit yung kape?
For the 12 ounces, it's 55 and 16.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
16 ounces.
So baka maka-apat ako ah. At yung best pa nito, paper straws. Environmental friendly. Accounts for something.
Tom yum.
Oh my gosh. It looks so legit. Wait lang.
Kaya pala,
they
also have soy. Kaya
super legit yung mga flavor. They have a Thai chef.
Ibang tom yum malabnaw, pero ito sobrang rich nung lasa niya. As in. As in. Alam mo yung tanggal yung migraine, tanggal yung sipon mo. Ganong level siya. Nakita nyo naman, no? Bongga.
Using fresh
crab. Yan, ano naman yan?
Pad Thai crab.
Pag pecha di piligro, ito na yun.
We brought the
99. But look at this, man. Look at the rice. It's so good.
Chicken.
Chicken pad kimao.
Wow.
Then this is crispy day with tamarind. Oh my
god. And this is?
This is rock pepper, man.
Wow. 99. Fried rice.
Grabe yung kanin. Ang dami. And maganda yung kanin. Yung ano, hindi dikit-dikit.
This is the general manager. So, sir, you were saying about the ingredients?
Most of them are imported from Thailand.
Mukha nga talagang buo yung lasa.
Para authentic talaga.
Sobrang authentic. Pati chef yung authentic eh.
Yes, no? Yes.
Legit.
Malaking nga na, sir. Imagine mo yan, oh. Yun ang rice toppings, no?
Busog ka na ganda-dinner.
Chicken fillet and turmeric rice. Oh my god.
About to embark on this journey of chicken fillet and turmeric rice.
I heard it's 179 bucks. Ewan ko na lang ako, hindi ka mabusog. Pang limang araw. Or actually, isang rice meal. Parang pwede kang... Pwede mo hatiin ng lunch and dinner. Kung super tagtipid. I love it. Ang sarap.
Nakataon natin tigman itong sticky rice sherbet. Sorry, nakain ko na dahil sobrang sarap niya. So basically ito, parang may makapuno Thai edition.
And I can't wait to dig in na matikman ko pati yung sticky rice sa ibaba.
Iba't ibang klase yung sticky rice niya. May pandan, etc. And galing talaga siya ng Thailand.
Sarapan.